mass.
It's a new market for you. Yeah, untapped. Untapped market.
How effective would the project?
So where are we going?
Yeah.
Where's it?
It's a gorge about an hour from...
So what's in the gorge?
Crocheted water. Slippers.
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Do the paragliding off the other side to the ocean. Yeah. Settlements or two. Now this is where they would have been hanging out.
Ducky.
Come on, show us how to.
Where are we going?
Are you okay?
Just got a little scratch there.
Okay, so you're okay. Slow it up, please.
You were calling me. That was your fault.
No, I can call you, but you don't have to run. Let's see. Slow up, breathe. Yeah, it's just dust. Down here, there's bats.
Making hand warmers.
Yeah. Or wrist warmers, or
it's quite a lot of wool. Why? What happened?
She has been picky and she said she wanted the inside to be the outside.
You say, take me on a treasure hunt. I long for something new. Have you heard the fairies when they sing and dance? It was me every night. When I close my eyes, I see beauty lives in me. I know I don't yet know it, so I trust you when you say that beauty. Beauty.
So we don't know what these here are for. Perhaps it's where all the pilgrims park their boats when they join the island. 1,500 years ago, perhaps. Food smells.
Smell.
Okay, so this is, they said there were cisterns. Oh, careful, Luca.
It goes in further though.
It only goes like up to where Lucy is.
Right. Exploring Jemila Island here in Turkey, and it is 1,000 meters long by 400 meters wide. It has ancient ruins and is said to be the final resting place or where Saint Nicholas was buried, who is the patron saint of fishermen and the original Santa Claus. Unfortunately, he died in 343 AD, but his remains were removed after an Arab attack and takeover a few years later in the 600s. But this is an amazing spot with intact ruins, and just we feel so privileged to be able to explore here. It's just stunning. Okay.
It's
not white balance. Good days.
So we think that this is the processional, which is a covered corridor to go to the main cathedral.
Inside the chapel, and there are a couple of tombs, obviously unearthed, and quite possibly where Saint Nicholas was originally buried.
So this is 6th century mosaic from a church that used to be here.
taken over by the trees.
You can keep the extra mirror.